on to the next nigga. There's too many niggas out here. I'm not gonna be giving up the cat just cause you horny. Especially me. I started having sex when I was in the third grade with a towel.
Ooh, wee man. With a towel. At least she honest. No, she butt naked out here with it.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
When he start asking for that cat, move on to the next nigga. There's too many niggas out here. I'm not gonna be giving up the cat just cause you horny. Especially me. I started having sex when I was in the third grade with a towel.
Ooh, wee man. With a towel. At least she honest. No, she butt naked out here with it. Like, no, there's too many people be high and stuff.
No, for real, I'm
this
serious.
Is real. That and show this... that you done grow, you mature. Like,
very
to speak
mature.
Like that, right. To say that in front of everybody. Most niggas and women don't tell stuff. They be hiding it. You know what I'm saying?
And the reason why I brought that up is because I'm so used to having sex with that towel that when I do decide to have sex with a guy, that towel, I think about the towel.
What about no.
The towel better than the nigga.
Because my body's so used to the towel now. So wow. It's hard for me to come from a guy.
Damn.
I did it too long.
Because you know how to please yourself.
What is the libido? What it is? The libido? Libido?
The libido.
What is it?
Man.
Y'all look it up. It's something with an L.
Libido.
Libido.
She talking about when she.
Libya. Labia. No, not
no,
that.
No, not that. No, it's the libido. She got the word right.
The area, you know. I said it right?
Yeah.
Libido? Yeah.
Yeah, it's just off now. It just won't towel.
No, for real. You done messed yourself
up. I did.
You messed yourself
up. I honestly
totally
did.
Up.
A man can't do it for me, really. Just the towel.
You know what you need? Sex therapy.
I'll look into that.
They can help you change it.
But that towel. Third yeah. grade. So I got my first nut in the third grade from a towel.
And it was the best you ever had.
It's the first.
Do
I
you still
had.
Got that towel? You know what I mean? How many other you got towels like it?
Now people who know that story, they be like, I ain't using no towels. That's why I got some of y'all stealing them.
Nigga be jealous of the towels when he come over. No, you in the bathroom, what them towels
so
at?
That's why it's so easy for me not to be like, oh, I want to fuck. I'm ready to get to my towel.
It's sad.
It is sad.
But I think it's because you may meet a guy who knows how to restrain himself as well and knows how to take care of himself. And then y'all meet in love and it's a happily ever after moment at that point.
Let me liven this moment up, though.
It's sad.
No, it ain't sad no more after this. I'm going to tell you.
This nigga crazy.
Okay. It's sad, but it made me a pleaser now.
So you just like to please.
Right.
Damn
so
it,
I'm
boy.
Like, I like.
You go in.
I like, I ain't gonna say it.
Now go ahead, go ahead.
There's
go
son
ahead.
Here.
He in the back.
He gone in the back.
He know you wild.
I like this.
Yeah? More than anything.
So you like to make him happy.
Man,
I like this.
That's right. Dope, bro. That is so dope.
I'm the pro. So, especially with the braces now. It helped me.
You would think that braces would cut it up.
Mm. No. Now that I have the braces you cover your lips.
Okay.
With the braces.
Ooh, wait a minute. Man, and it's going down, man. That's beautiful. Okay. See that this woman right here, this is a great interview. You know what I'm saying? This is what interviews are. This is the first
I'm just
one
honest.
I gotta have like.
I'm just
I love your honesty.
Okay. Yeah, I love your honesty too.
That is dope, man.
I just want
to
be myself.
It's hard to get back to the interview when you go there mentally. You got to try to bring it, carry the one.
I'm
you
sorry. Know what I mean? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You got to carry the one. You know, go back to elementary and
so
all that.
So, boss talk.
Let's get back to it, man. Boss talk, man.
Not
what
boss,
a boss
talk. Boss
man.
Talk.
So, top three.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we going to talk.